respected Inspector of SIP Malkajgiri, dignitaries and parents of students, and I have to introduce myself as K. Suryanarayana, the grandfather of Kompela Vijayakashyapa, who is being graduated today in this program. When a question like 18 is asked to us, we'll take some time, think ourselves, make calculations, and doubtfully give the reply that it is 342 or so. But contrary to this, in the skillful mathematical demonstration exhibited in the morning session today, we have witnessed the talented tiny students giving instant, doubtless, and accurate replies to the difficult mathematical questions posed to them on the spot. While attributing the credit to the talented students, we have to take into cognizance the efforts made by the coaches in training them and improving their mathematical skills. I advise all the parents who have not admitted their children so far in SIP to admit them immediately in SIP to help them in improving their mathematical skills. I also congratulate the instructors like Vanaja Madam, Vijayalakshmi Madam, Roja Madam, and others who have trained these tiny children in improving their mathematical skills. I thank you all for giving me this opportunity. Thank you.